I play American and world music, Texas style.
Just been introduced to Clarence Gatemouth Brown for the very first time, but this man actually spoke to him.
I rode the bus
away. Yeah,
yeah, I rode the bus with him.
Share with us what
happened. He was a great guy, one of my favorite performers of all time. I mean, just had a very distinct and unique sound about his guitar, and he was a guy that didn't want to be pigeonholed into just a blues player. I asked him that question when I spoke with him. He says, "No." He says, "On any given night, you'll hear Count Basie and Duke Ellington." He says, "We even do a polka if we had to, you know, depending on what the crowd was like. But I don't like being pigeonholed as just a blues man."